bro.
So who here has played the game telephone?
Oh, Martin.
What? Now who here has been ticked off when you're playing the game telephone?
No, I just lost the game.
Hold on. When you're
no.
playing the game telephone.
I just lost.
Everybody lost the game. We know because we just said it. Everybody lost. Anyway. Nobody cares about the game. Anyways, who here gets ticked off when they were younger when you were playing telephone and you knew there was somebody in the circle that was just there to on purposely, whatever they heard, they completely changed that game. Okay, you're telling me you're working out with yourself in this relationship. So, as you see the signs behind me, that was my little object lesson when we started. No drama, and no, I do not mean drama class or acting. I mean D-R-A, drama. And today we are talking about lies and rumors. So, obviously, we've all been involved in gossip and lies and rumors at one point in our lives. I have, and I'm pretty sure all the rest of the leaders have. But we've all learned from it too. So in your groups, you'll be talking about that with them. But what I want to talk to you about is, I talk to a lot of people in this group, and I just want to let you guys know about what this group is about. The reason we're putting up these signs for them now is because we're not trying to be like angry or anything like that. But what we're trying to be is, this is supposed to be a positive place. This is why we set up this place. None of us need to do this. Well, except for maybe. But all the other leaders here, stand up for a second, few leaders, please. All these people, they just give up their time, they just volunteer to be here and make this club happen on every Monday night. Let's go. And so every Monday night, we get a few breaks, we get Thanksgiving off, we get Christmas holidays off. Guys, we get spring break off, but here's the thing. We're here because we want to make a positive impact in your guys' lives. What we want with this group is we want to have a lot of fun. But we want you guys to get on this group is to live balanced lives. My boss Eric Ants always says the five different ways you want to live a balanced life. You want to be balanced emotionally, physically, intellectually, relationally, and spiritually. These are all things that we care about in this group. And so one of those things is relationally. And talking to a lot of people in this group, I hear a lot of things. And there's a lot of things that I hear that after I hear all the different things, I'm positive that there must be some people lying, because in this physical world that we live in, two opposite things can't both be true at the same time. Not if like you were there but then you weren't there. You were either there or you weren't there.
No.
So that's how. Okay. Anyways. Okay. Anyways. What I'm saying is we're all involved in this in one way, shape, or form. But all I gotta say is this: the more you're involved in spreading lies, rumors, and drama, the more it comes back in on your own life. And you can talk to different people. Dylan is not here tonight, but Dylan was even talking about that himself. He used to love to get and to talk about the gospel, and he made a decision he didn't want to anymore. And he says in his life, there's a lot less going on with that sort of stuff. He finds he's not involved in it. He doesn't hear stuff about himself anymore as much. And you can talk to your leaders in the groups. But you'll see that too. And there's another thing. God, we care about God and we believe in God in this group. And we want you guys, if you know God, that's great. We want to get you guys closer to Him. If you don't know God, we want to hopefully get you to know Him. We don't force anything down your throats, but that's what we're about. And we truly believe God loves everyone because He said it in the Bible. And we truly believe that God wants all of us to reconcile our relationships together. God is all about relationships. It's all about our relationship with God. It's all about our relationships. And that's what perfection, and that's what heaven's going to be like. It's all going to be, anyways. So, we're going to break down into our groups. Break down partner leaders. Stand up. Know where you are. Spread out through the room. Spread out through the room, though. Come on, people. We know you want to. So, what?
The rest of us are running around.